Here's sad news for football fans tonight. Former NFL player and Super Bowl champion Jacoby Jones has died. His former team, the Houston Texans, announced his death. Jones played 9 seasons in the NFL. In 2013, he made history when he scored the longest touchdown in Super Bowl history. Jones was only 40 years old.